Oh, hey guys, it is James here in your house. Well, I'm not really in your house, it's just my window. And I'm going to be playing some more. Now, we still have this stuff, but I'm not playing it all on this wall, guys. What happened? Get it off. Now, I'm not going to use any holes here. We're going to be back with lasers. Whoa, we're on fire! Okay! Bombing cobwebs! Bomb down! Oh. Torn invisible! Then, Ruby, you can't see me. Whoa, that's still attacking? Wait. I had fire protects and all I had was falling for some electricity and last protect, and it will protect me from TNT and creepers. Not lasers, so I'm actually invincible. And I can hit them while invincible. Oh, now you die! This will be my special move. If I just plugged my sword and invisible and just smack him in the face. Oh, and also with invisible, it's also invisible. Glowstone. Yeah! Stupid cobweb. Not allowing me to hit him. That's just exit this game. Let's play a different game. Call up a waiter and listen. Fighting the golden world, FNAF, Halo Craft, which I'm not going to. Minecraft, our survival, travel the foreground, Elementa, and well playing. Find myself Freddy's 2, fight my house. I don't know what's going on. Name's Zedek, the apocalypse. Oh, yeah, mini games. Oh, I had a phone call from the United Kingdom. They're always trying to prank me. Well, I think they're trying to do the prank thing. And I was wondering why I was from the United Kingdom. But that time I said, it's just 3 seconds of nothing under the it's like they hand up or something. So later, I'm just gonna block it. Let's do something. Which isn't to waste our slime. You block by turning it into slime balls. And I totally forgot. I'm now in survival, who cares? Slime bounce. Prepare and rename. That's the post of anvil. Return to her. No, I am gonna do it this time. Yeah! Ow, 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 ow. Bed was missing, obstructed. Well, obviously, because I'm in the nether, and bed sacks explode in the nether. Ow. Is that sort of glitch? definitely help if I had fire resistance. And I might be have experience level 60, I guess, fire experience. Let's just do some farming. We have any stuff we can plant, a potato, red apples, pumpkin pie. Ooh, can be planted in farmland. Wait, do we have any gold ingots? We have a block of diamond guys. If we wanted to, we could buy lucky blocks. Let's just like farm this. Ooh, these are ready for farming. When I get seeds, I plant them. Then when I feed, I use this hoe and get anything that's ready. And is there anything spared here? No. Once I found diamonds. So basically, with the stuff you get seeds, you replant them and you get, you keep anything else. For example, I got some wheat. Let's be on the team and call getting wheat. Which you can get, then you farm like 20 pieces of wheat in a row. Got a team by Sue or Dad if you dad any. And I see those carrots. Can't hide from me. Yeah. If there was a mini game on my next for PC, this I call Speed Farmers, I definitely win. It's getting new people my dad, if you were playing against me, so there's a high chance that you would. I don't know why. Yeah, I didn't have to die with infinity. But that's because I didn't know about that time that infinity was you. Farming, I get 3 stacks. Now I'm definitely gonna get some fire resistance. But if I spam it, it goes quicker than holding it. This is holding it. And this is spamming it. Good, but need three arrows, and that just basically means it two. So that's on the forehead for you. Try the best with stew. Yes, I have tried the best with stew. It gives us. Cthulhu from the wire. Now it's right. day after this. Well, this video. Because on my default skin I have, well, a speedrun. The game has been hunted. Oh, and this is also a good way to escape zombies or something. Oops, I want my hand to burn. Oh, it would be nice if you could use both of your hands without mods. Because let's face it, mods are awesome, but you can't mod the Xbox One. So that's 4Day Studios of and entertains that well. 4Day Studios and go. Let's just stay there. Forget. If 4Day Studios aren't gonna allow mods on the Xbox One, they should go to Dale. This roller most a bunch of times that'll give you experience. Speak the words, I know how to play the mini game. Death one without haven't got a PC. You can set all after this red one or just one player. Yeah, and you can use that. Well, I want to be creative, and never since when the creative has. So then we have the diamonds hold of high attack damage and we'll pop top and chicken. We have to get some pigs and chickens. Only problem is I can't recognize them. I know that's a horse and I know I'm it's a ghost, guys. It's a ghost. Right, it gave us a snowball. Cut it. Alright, I think this is a good place to end the video with chickens laying an egg every 5-10 minutes. So if you're annoyed then, and tell me in the comments, and also tell me what mods to add, if you could add mods, and if you could what you would add in the mod or not, if that's. So anyway guys, goodbye!